something for the kids? Guaranteed to bring you closer to that special soul.
Cool off with some chocobo iron?
Cloud! Over here! Let's get started then, shall we? I think Midgar's this way.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa? Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Gotta be.
There isn't much time. We need to get back to the inn.
But...
Don't worry about your friends. They're safe. Trust me. No violence, please. This town suffered enough.
Come on.
Follow me. Bombings in Midgard. That was you, wasn't it? It's okay. I'm on your side. Got a contact at HQ.
War with Avalanche?
Not exactly. Stop. I'll keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over. Down below, waiting for you. The tunnel in the basement will take you outside of town. Leave now, and they won't catch you. Head to the east. A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you. Also, take this.
The Chocobo Farm.
It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you'd better get going.
Thank you.
made it. All in one piece? Sorry we're late.
For the love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date. Kind of. What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Now, let's move.
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Just look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these planes?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, your left, right.
We won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was! The first step on our new journey. You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are. Right? Let's get this show on the road, people!
Thank you. Come on.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier.
Local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack without reason.
If they're attacking, what does it matter?
It matters if your nose can discern their intent before they attack. As I gather, yours can't.
Sure, they've got plenty to eat. Need to be nice and plump so they fetch a high price.
You be the Avalanche, folks. It's okay, I'm on your side.
Heard you be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned. Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp. I'd wager Shinra's forgotten it's even there. Wish there was something more I could do, but I ain't got the space to put y'all up. Swamp's your best bet for now.
This stuff here ain't feed for the animals. It's her bed. But it ain't been dried enough to get all bent in shape. Start pecking at my head like it's a damn hay barrel.
It's over.
Moving on then.
if it ain't my favorite group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the ride to Calm.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. But I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Except today, that is. Afraid the old butte's pulled up lame. Sorry about that.
No biggie. We're enjoying the fresh air. Thanks, though.
You know someplace we can hunker down?
Hunker down, you say? Oh. I'd almost forgotten what it was like to be young and in love. Y'all just head straight that away toward the swamplands. You'll find an abandoned building by the dock. I guarantee no one will bother you there. Swing by the ranch once you're done with whatever you got going on. Love to keep chatting, but this rust bucket ain't gonna fit. Just had to start acting up on me. Swing by the ranch once you're done with whatever you got going on.
enough.
No sign of Shinra.
Yeah.
Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then, head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Swarmer. Beware.
But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Bill the word, and he'll pick you out. A bird!
Well, can we rent some birds?
Can we?
Fine.
Chocobos first, remember?
Together.
Go for it.
I'll take care of it.
them.
You can do it.
Take it over.
You're cut.
Deal with that.
It's
over.
With me.
Ready.
Take over.
Here goes. Anytime. Tagging out.
My turn. Do it. Keep it together.
Ready when you are.
Stars be your light.